One upon a time, there was a little girl named Ludwig. She lived in the village near the forest. Whenever she went out, the little girl wore a red riding hood. So everyone in the village called her Little Red Hood.
Why are Ruby still asleep? Hey girl, wake up! If you don't want to be late.
Jesus, I'm late now!
Why are you hurry? Where are you going?
I have got to go to class for hand in my project to Professor Polina.
Don't eat breakfast?
No, sorry mom, I love to, but I have to go now.
Oh, please give this to Professor Polina.
Okay.
For me.
Okay, sure.
Oh! Don't build up a roadway. And three, don't talk to a stranger. Rude and dangerous.
Okay, mom, bye!
Bye!
I'm slowly. I really need a friend right now. What can I do?
Tell me, don't talk to a stranger.
Why? Don't worry, just take it. Hey, where you go? Hey! It's too late. I need to go now.
No one. Can't pity her than me. Little girl, today you must die by my poison apple.
Before you go, I have something for you. Oh, this one, my sweet apple. You look to Taiwan. Go on, have a bite. Go on.
Don't eat that. What? Stop it, wicked witch.
Who are you? It's none of your business. You go away. Go away.
I know your apple has been poisoned. Last time, saw you offering the poison apple to Snow White. She almost died.
Oh, what are you talking about?
I tell you the
liar,
truth.
Pig. Liar.
I'm not liar. You better go away. Don't mess with her. She is my friend.
Oh my gosh. I don't
know. This.
What? Oh, you're gonna kill me. This thing, this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh
that's
my
work. God. How about this?
Yes. Oh, I have to die. Please don't kill me, please.
My pleasure.
What's your name?
My name is Little Pig. You can call me Piggy.
Yes. Okay. Let's be good friends, Piggy.
Okay.
I have something for you.
Wow! You're so cute.
Let's be friends.
today?
I'm going to call Leia for help in my project.
Oh, I have a bicycle. It's faster than you walk.
Yeah.
Let's go with me.
Okay. That's a good idea.
Let's go.
Thank you very much. But who came here with you? Your friend? I have never seen her.